Dominion.
Frozen Image had connections with a group from our city called Low Key, who were signed to Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. And that's how I got my deal with Jimmy Jam and Terry in 1993. Got released from that in 95, started working with Midwest Side Records in 96. That got me a deal with Quincy Jones in 97. Moved to LA that summer. Came back to KC in 98. Started doing music with my childhood homies, 5'7 RDVs. Started doing shows with them in our area, like LU Homecoming and venturing out to Top City, then Denver and Dallas. Met Trav in 99. Started doing Strange Music in 2000. Released Angelic that year, and it spread like crazy. And we started doing hella shows in our city and surrounding cities.